Demetrius would not comply. Who rides on the red horse, clothed with righteousness, carrying the sword of the Spirit, which is the Word of God? Maximian, the Roman general, flew into a rage. He ordered Saint Demetrius be imprisoned for his faith in Christ. Populous ran to Saint Demetrius to learn of the one true God. A young lad called Nestor went daily to hear. Which is the Word of God. Maximian had a henchman who worshipped the pagan god of war and wrestled in the stadium, bloody and murderous sight. Nestor then told Saint Demetrius, I must rest. He became outraged, and he ordered them both put to death. Who rides on the red horse, clothed with righteousness, carrying the sword of the Spirit, which is the Word of Saint Demetrius raised high his arm where they lanced him in the side. The next day Nestor was led away and beheaded with his own sword. The Christians came and buried them.